Success is another beast entirely. The people in this world who get what they want, they go out and they just take it. And where does this will come from? Within? Is that the key to the kingdom? That you can outdistance, outlast, outpace your opponents. You will smite your enemies. You will sit at the right hand. You will become everything that you choose and that you want. And all the things of this world, its pleasures and its comforts, will be at your disposal. You can have all of the fancy things. Your prayers will be perfect. They will always sound like glass flowers, better than the real thing, better than this earth, better than fire, better than water, better than the wind. Success depends on what you want to achieve. Success depends on where you start and what your goal is. Some of us don't choose to have such lofty ideals, believe it or not. Some of us are happy where we are. We want to be here now. We don't need to achieve anything. We don't want to work that hard. If you don't need to, why should you? If you need to, why should you? If you don't need to, why shouldn't you? If you need to, why shouldn't you? These are considerations that people don't take into their consciousness. They don't take them into consideration. People don't want to be aware. People don't want to be here. They want to be there. They want to be dreaming. Be sedated. They want to be perfect. They want the things that they do not have, and they always want something new. Always want something more. And they call it success. And this world is not dying because of people who have nothing. This world is not dying because of the people who have failed. This world is not ending because half of us have too little. This world is not ending because a few of us control all. This world is ending because there are some people who think they are entitled to whatever they want. They will not stop until they have it. They want everything they see. And the illusions before them are infinite, and the amount of their want cannot be quenched. So they have to invent fancy perfections, ideas that go beyond whatever could exist in front of mere men, ideas that go beyond whatever gods you can dream up in your own mind. Ideas that go beyond whatever gods this environment has shown to you. And the farthest they could get so far was aliens. It's alien. It's an angelic light being. A being of only love. Dynamism has been around 4,000s of years. And you have shed the light of dynamism already. You do not understand relationships. the absolute point, a reality of squares, edges, primes, lines, time. You measure the universe in miles. Those are distanced in feet, arbitrary, abstract, not even relative. You can't even manage your relationships with your family members. You can travel into space. You cannot fight with your neighbors, but you can subjugate entire nations. You cannot learn at a university. Libraries have books that are free. Discussions with others are easy to come by. And yet people will pay for what? A certificate that says they did it there. You were there. Once you were there. I am here now, and I have always been here now, and no matter what form I have taken, what form I have chosen, in what form I have come, my reality is unbroken and eternal.